all units. Search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrols.
Get ready!
Could just vanish. Huh? No trace of him.
Can you send me a new ride?
Oh, not a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
Don't like the look of that.
I want to unload some cash in Barclay.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Got a car here for you.
That's it. Let me see what you got.
Business is done. You know how to find me.
What the hell?
Need to make a deposit,
Keep this
sugar?
Safe.
Bonsoir, Cher.
Oh, God.
Any harder, I'm gonna fucking shoot myself. Fuck, at least in prison they give you something to sit on. Just hope some asshole gives me an excuse. Ugh.
Fuck me! Gonna bury it!
Huh? Huh?
Huh?
Well, finally we're...
A number on the dump. Scared the puppy. Mr. Simmons let me go today.
You sound happy about it.
Apparently they're having trouble with the business and he can't afford to pay me, but truth be told, I'm glad to be out of there, away from that place.
Is puppy at the dump now?
Yeah, why? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill him?
All depends on puppy. I'll be seeing you, Maria.
Yeah.
went to confession.
You just think you're hid.
Fucks,
run off this boy's mind.
Look who I found.
I got that cocksucker.
Die in a dump.
And even that's too good for you.
Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
Okay, my friend. But don't be forgetting me for that next piece of real estate we acquire.
Thank you.
Gonna have to...
Anyway, you said I look like Bobby Darin.
Who?
He's the singer. Connie says I look like him. Really, I think I look more like James Darin.
Who? Who the fuck are you?
Get that stupid...
Thank you.
Get this shit done, boys!
Nothing over here, fellas.
You see what I'm saying?
All right, come on. Let's get it over with.
Oh, shit!
No!
Call the cop!
Little pissant.
I see
you. You can't hide from me, boy.
This ain't...
Fucking eyeballing him right now.
Got it there for me, cocksucker!
God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, it's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
Thank you.
Huh? Something's out there. Let's go.
You know, I really thought I could make this work.
Guess you were wrong. I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
Okay, but don't be fucking with me now. This territory has been promised to me.
friends of yours?
Pussy-ass motherfuckers used to work for me.
Those assholes are getting on theirs. Let's see him explain yourself.
Dipshit. Come here.
First batch. Rig that one up, then we'll move on to the rest.
You weren't kidding about these explosives.
That's life in a quarry. Back in the day. Tried sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out, but all we ended up with was chapped nutsacks.
Got it.
They teach your dad in the army?
Nope. Sunday school.
Back in the day, I'd have been out there fighting alongside.
I told you that piece of shit had some time on.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm gonna bury that.
Grab a one-way ticket.
I'm a shit star here.
Yeah. Don't get ugly.
Fuck a whole thing. Hit him down.
Ain't so tough now, are you?
There you are.
comes a whooping.
Yes, we'll see how well you learn.
Come on, son.
Take your whooping.
Here I come, cocksucker. Fight me.
Don't get him off.
Shit, he has me pinned down.
Okay.
Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them, all of them.
That should do it.
Car's through here.
God damn.
You like?
Nah, I love.
Get me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked. Better bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call. Choo-choo! Guess I'm retired. Got the goddamn devil working right here. Lost my train of thought. Oh, that's right.
I am the cockroach. King cockroach.
Enzo, calm down, man. They can't even hear you.
Fuck 'em in the eye!
Where am I dropping you?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left... Ah, shit! Now, where the fuck was I? Ah, yeah. I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Two tears in a bucket.
You know Sammy was proud as hell of you, right? Not just for the wartime shit, but for the way you fought through life before you came to him. How you watched over Ellis,
and how you helped with Perla when she was sick. He admired you, and don't you ever forget it. Fucking Sal ain't half the man Sammy was.
Take a load off, brother.
Turns out there's at least one sane motherfucker in Marcano's crew. Enzo Conti backed away clean. No one's moving anything through Barclay Mills without paying up to us.
You're trying my goddamn patience, Lincoln. I don't come here to socialize and chat about politics. This is business. And outside of you asking me to lock down this goddamn territory, I'm not seeing hide nor hair of it.
Everybody's got their play, brother. But the truth is that I'm the one you called on to run the last territory. So all that racket shit aside, you know I can handle the day-to-day better than anybody else here.
We're on a good run here, Lincoln. I see no reason anything should change. Now, not using my guys to lock down a district makes it real fucking messy if you want us to run shit. But, hell, you pay me to clean up the mess.
Throw a cribble or bowling, lassie.
I get it. You gotta consider all your options.
You give this to me, Marcana's gonna shit himself.
A man earns respect by making hard choices.
This turf's going to the Irish.
Fucking hell. You're smarter than you goddamn look, lad.
Better luck next time, I guess.
All right, so if we done, I'm gonna go.
Time to get back at it. Let's clear out.